It's not uncommon for people to get frustrated with their internet speeds while connected to a VPN. A VPN by nature will slow you down at least a little, but if the low speeds are just getting ridiculous, there are a few things you can try that might help. Over the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you 5 things you can do right now to increase your VPN connection speeds. Thanks for joining me. My name is Josh, and this is VPN Video Reviews. Today we're talking about 5 simple ways to speed up your internet connection. Some of these are obvious, while others are a bit more technical. In both cases, it's worth a try just to see if it helps. Number 1, change your server location. Almost every VPN service gives you the option to change which server you're connecting to in the world. So let's say you're currently in New York and your VPN is connecting to a server in Australia. By simply changing to a server that is physically located closer to your geographic location, so in this case, let's say Chicago, logistically your speed should increase, even if ever so slightly. The general rule of thumb is that unless you're trying to spoof your location to a specific country, connect with the closest available server for the fastest speeds. Number 2, change your connection protocol. Your level of encryption also has a direct correlation to the speed of your connection. For instance, if your VPN is currently connecting on an IPsec or OpenVPN protocol, changing it to the faster but somewhat less secure PPTP protocol might speed up your connection. If you don't know what I'm talking about, that's okay. In most cases, you can look on the VPN program itself or the preferences menu to make this change. Number 3, if speed is still an issue, I suggest you double check your network connection. What I mean is this, if you're connecting via Wi-Fi and the signal is weak to your device, it doesn't matter how good your VPN is, your entire internet connection is going to be slow. Consider plugging in your computer, getting closer to your Wi-Fi router, or even upgrading your internet connection speeds with your ISP or internet service provider. Also, if your computer is running network security software, this can have an effect on your overall speed. Number 4, try a different VPN service. I know I might be in the minority here, but I personally subscribe to a number of different VPN services at once, and I often recommend people to get at least 2 in order to have a backup. One reason is that I sometimes find that one VPN service is faster than another. Perhaps a server is getting overloaded with too much traffic, or with some VPNs they limit bandwidth and throttle speeds. In both cases, switching to another VPN will immediately tell you if your VPN is the problem and not your internet connection. Finally, number 5, reboot. When I've exhausted all my other options, my last resort is to shut down the program and completely reboot my computer, my phone, or my tablet. I can't always explain why, but more often than not, it does make a difference. And that does it. Check out even more helpful videos and tutorials here, including our in-depth VPN setup tutorials. And before you leave, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. I always welcome constructive feedback in the comments section below. Take care and stay safe online.